Oh. Well, I'll probably end up.
Hello to the people of the interwebs.
Are you streaming already?
And welcome.
Yeah, it's 8 o'clock.
I just started. Yeah, it's 8 o'clock. Welcome to the world of Librariis. And,
oh, this is not your house. I don't know where you live.
What, have you not got home yet?
Who?
No, I don't know where Thingy lives.
Don't know where
I'm on
lives.
Top of the cliff.
He lives at Spawn.
Well, yeah, I see that, but I don't know where from Spawn.
What, who are you trying to get to?
Like, Spawn. Like, the big castle-y thing
I
at Spawn.
I haven't even seen it.
Is that what are we all getting
there?
You
see me on top here? Do you see me at the top here?
Where?
Right up.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. I just wet myself and thought I fell off. So I climbed this to find out that this was not Chief's house. I can confirm.
Oh my god.
We should occasionally do is just randomly make up some coordinates like really far away and race there.
Yeah, and then like the first one to get
there.
Yeah, we're gonna lose a lot of horses.
Because that was
though.
So
we've
fun.
We've lost one in the first one.
Yeah.
I still don't know where you
Who's Shane?
My horse died as well.
Shane lost
his
horse.
Yeah, no, but how do you not know where anybody lives?
Yeah, Dan lives across from us, Kane lives to the right of us, and then Shane lives at Spot.
My horse
lives
no
by himself.
As well. My horse died.
Oh, yeah.
Your horse
did
it.
Hi.
Oh, I so thought that when I came up, I literally came up on the other side of...
I still don't know where he lives. Where does he live?
Who? Yeah. Shane. Like, right under where you
that
were.
That big castle thing right there, with all the pumpkins and shit on it.
Yeah, with the trees.
Oh.
Yeah. This is his house in progress.
Oh, God,
yeah,
I'm
Dan,
scared.
I literally came up against the other side of this hill, and I was like, just like, oh no, I'm not going.
Oh, well, I could have won this, because
I thought
his house was on top of that hill where
I was. Then
anyway,
I found the hole that I went through earlier, and I was just like, yes, I made it. I'm here. Oh, right, so what do I win? I want to know what I win, like a diamond from everyone?
Well,
maybe,
you can
two
have two slime balls from me.
two diamonds from everyone?
World, indeed. We should probably mention that.
It did, yeah.
I mean, I'm not even sure yet.
That's what all the decorations are for, if you hadn't realised. It's Halloween! Obviously, if you're watching this on the VOD, it's not Halloween. But
yeah. It's
Halloween today. Actually, I need to open up my Twitch chat and... I've got such a rush from winning that. It's literally.
What is your?
I don't think
Twitch?
You quite understand. Just project. It's just ProjectRenderz. Like the same as my as the. Oh shit! It's not Destiny Vault Glass making it possible.
Good job.
Do
I have to put the HTTPS in? I probably do.
You don't
on,
have
on,
to.
On,
www.
Thingy you do.
I'm thingy what's thingy?
Thing. This.
I can't find your
there, click
channel.
Click in the Minecraft chat.
I don't think so.
Wait,
yeah,
what is
Minecraft
with your
chat.
Screen? It's so small. Oh, because you've changed it to 480, so retarded.
Yeah, because I'm playing in 720.
I'm playing in 720, mine's fine.
Well, mine goes like that.
Yeah, you need to reset it again then.
What do you mean reset?
Oh god, I've got some sound on somewhere. Or it's someone's breaking something or retarded. Yeah,
there's a bit of a delay to it, isn't there?
Oh, he's playing it out
well,
loud.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Oh, it's. Is it Dan, is it?
Yeah, there's a bit of a delay. It's in the internet.
Yeah. Yeah, can you, mute it, Dan?
Can you hear that?
Yes.
Yeah. Like occasionally. No stream. Yeah, no streams tonight, Ben.
You're in front of me.
You're in front of
and
me.
And. Librariis.
Alright, I followed you.
Such a high.
I can't watch two streams all the
time. Right, I've closed it. Right, I'll be back in a second.
Minecraft. Done.
Chat.
Pick Steve. Pick what?
Is get Nightbot in here.
Alright.
Oh, the day-night cycle.
What do I win? Like, two diamonds? Can everyone? Yeah? Yeah?
No. Denied.
Yeah.
I think
that's a pretty fair, that's a fair winning. To be fair. To, the fate, no, I want,
the fate.
Like, material roll goods,
to,
please.
Game roll.
I want material goods, please, thank you. I'm gonna make a new Minecraft scene then, see if that fixes it.
Blind balls!
Game capture. We all have to agree, no one agrees,
what?
You lose.
Agrees
no.
What? Agrees
no,
what? I wasn't
like,
here.
Like, what I win.
Slime balls.
No.
Well, no. Wait, no. I agree. Does anybody else agree to slime balls?
No. I don't agree, so no.
You don't count as everybody.
Yeah.
Well, no, but if everyone has to agree, so. Yes, I can. Actually, I said, what are we going to win? Who's going to win what?
No, you didn't.
Before
no
I got
one ever
the...
heard that.
I did. No, I actually said, so what are we going to win then? Like, a diamond or two? And Shane went, I don't know.
I'll keep the mushroom. I don't want that.
Well, that's because you only decided mid-race. We only decided, like, before until... We didn't decide until, like, we practically finished the race that was going to be a race. And then you said, oh, whoever gets the pre-sales first wins. And I was like, alright, then we're going to win, like, a diamond each. Diamond for everyone.
It doesn't count.
I'm not the one complaining. You're the one complaining about fucking...
Baby, give up.
Oh, my God.
Calm down. Grab your stress ball.
I swear to God.
Remember, we're the people who've lost horses. You're not, so shut up. No, baby.
Yeah, it's the diamond horse armor, Steve. It's the diamond armor that saved our horses.
Oh, yeah, that's what it is, yeah.
Jane, you can go to my house, and for two gold and two carrots, you can get a new horse.
I thought it was three gold and two carrots.
No, well, discount for Shane.
We changed it.
Discount for Shane.
What? What? Why? Why does he get?
Because his horse died in a race.
Where horse
it didn't die
race?
By right. Anything else.
Here, oh shit, Shane. There's like part payment.
What's that for?
His pick.
I wanna.
But he's giving me.
Insurance.
Yeah, insurance. Yeah, I totally. That's totally.
Dave.
That's like you give me that seed back after I pay you.
How do you go into another channel on Twitter, TeamSpeak?
Double click on the channel. Yeah, everyone just said the same thing.
Yep.
Alright. Shane, come in another channel with me a sec.
Oh. Shenanigans.
Yeah, there's some
shenanigans.
Hacking going on. But...
Hacking.
Don't...
Shenanigans!
I'm just, no.
Shenanigans!
I need projects.
Where's my horse? Right, are you streaming yet, Will?
Of course. Will's got some
jeans on. I was going to ask you to go get... Go to the...
It's okay, I've not got any thing on. I'm running towards it now.
Okay.
I'm not recording anyway, so there's no video evidence of it. I can't record and upload, I don't have enough time at all.
Yeah, it takes me forever to upload it. Which is kind of a pain.
Now playing thing isn't working. Oh, I didn't start it. That's why. Aim for me. We have one diamond to confirm.
One diamond?
Yeah, we only have one.
Well. I'm sure we had like two in there. No,
why
we had two. We had two earlier. For making golden apples.
Okay. Do you want another? Do you want this diamond out of here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't spell.
Oh god, that's. I changed all the text. Oh god. So priesty. We run back.
But yeah. This is. We decided to make Halloween. A bit more Halloween-y.
Is that a global source that I'm using? That is a global source, oh my god. So messed up. Why is it so messed up? No, that doesn't.
These
no.
Bloody oh, it's cobwebs. There's a spider, a skeleton shooting me in cobwebs. Bloody cobwebs. Bloody cobwebs. Move, run, run.
Broken.
Oh, these cobwebs are doing my nutting.
What on earth is going on right now? Why is that? What the hell is going on with this?
I don't know.
I'll have to get back and switch back
over to the other thing that I know works.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Every single... I've ran into every single cobweb. You've proper overdone it here.
Yeah, it's kind of...
Here.
Oh, this is horrible.
That's like fully, not even damaged either. That's nice.
There's just a potato.
What the f?
There's a random potato floating on the floor.
Random potato.
No one's been over near my house, have
they? Right, so, just to go over, things that have happened, during the non-stream, off-stream. Right, let's start that sentence again. It kind of got away from me. Right, to explain what has happened during, what has happened off-stream, stream. Can't speak today. Right, take three. Right. So, to explain what has happened off-stream. Basically, I made an awesome smell just because I couldn't be asked waiting for all of our nether brick to smell, and I nearly finished the walls, so we'll go have a look at that. And basically, I went exploring a lot. So we basically went exploring north about 3,000 or 4,000 blocks. Find a jungle biome, and we found one. We got some saplings and found a couple of jungle temples, and I basically we came back and basically we started racing without actually saying anything, and then Shane was like, oh yeah, last one to the priest house wins, and I won. Finally, I had the head start. I had a head start, and then I got like trapped in a hole, and there was cliffs, and then I literally just made it back. Will was over by our house, and I literally came back the exact same way as I went the earlier. So I literally came out right on top of the priest's house. But yeah, and it's just the high you get from winning. It just Anyway, excuse me while I'm doing this. I'm just doing Minecraft Librariis. Such a high. Playing Minecraft. Done. There we go. Right. In amendment to the previous tweet, I am streaming some more Librariis. Alright, so yeah, basically, just gonna quickly tell you something. This weekend, so basically Sunday, Saturday, Sunday, possibly Monday, I'm not sure yet. I won't be streaming or upload recording, so I'll try and get like some pre-recorded stuff uploaded for you guys. obviously this will go live tomorrow on Saturday at the normal time, 7 o'clock. Ooh, pre-season. I need a pumpkin. Oh, Jesus, how damaged is that? Fuck. Oh, I've got an unbreaking book now, don't I? Nice. Oh, shit, no, I didn't want to do that. Iron boots are nearly broken as well. What else can I lose? That. I can lose that. Okay. Okay, so, I need a pumpkin. So, yeah. Yeah, we'll show you this, but I'll try to get some videos uploaded. Yeah, see, I basically just put nether brick on the back, and then I put lava down to light it up, like I said I would. Kind of torn between what I wanted to do the wall and the roof out of, but yeah. We'll see what happens. I want to get a pumpkin. Alright. Pumpkin. Okay, can't put it on. There. Pumpkin. One sec.
This is one of them.
Trick or tweet!
Wait, can I?
And now it's broken again. Fucking hate technology.
That's not my door. Well, we should put doorbells installed and everything. This is Nintendo's better if we'd actually thought of anything.
Yeah.
No, go away.
I don't know where his door is then. Keep coming, you'll know when. Wait, what's this say? Knock for some treats. Wait, what's it? I can't. I'm in F5 mode, so it's like. I've got the best costume ever. Please wait here for the pre. Oh god, I don't feel. I feel scared. Trick or tweet! Can I have some candy, mister, please?
I've got
that here. It's a bit racist to American people, isn't it?
Oh god.
Perfect.
Right, I'm gonna have to shut my laptop down back on again, so see you in a bit.
Casually just like equip all my armor.
I'm taking armor with
you.
You,
I give cocaine. You're a... Oh wow. He actually named it as well. What? Why is there numbers? There's like coordinates on it.
How come? Oh, I probably shouldn't die because the.
Oh, okay.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Minus 167.
Houses.
Oh my! We went through this, Will. Jeez.
Oh god, well, I'm dead.
Like,
I didn't hear it, and I'm the only person,
well,
so it's fine.
Yeah, like, Will's the only person, and
the entire stream.
Well, stream can see it.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, it's. And Dan isn't here, so it's not a big deal. Right, so.
I missed.
It'll be there by the time they tell it. It's not far. Yeah, I know it's not far.
Yeah.
Minus 167. I've probably gone like the entirely wrong way, but I just want to get X done. 167, and then 281. Knock, bitch.
No. Oh my god.
No trick or treating.
Just have a tree. There you go. That is a tree. It's
that
a nice tree,
though. Oh god, no! No! There's a skeleton! It's an ambush! Ambush! He ambushed me. Literally, that skeleton was waiting.
Oh no,
on...
I'm playing all the wrong songs. Oh god. Well, that's awkward. Play for.
What am I supposed to? 168. Wait, 7.
1 second, okay.
Wait. 81.
67.
This tree?
It's
this tree.
More kind of laggy.
That's not. Oh my god! Best trick or treat ever! Jumping with joy. That makes no sense! Chiseled stone bricks. Then.
Oh.
Slime balls, though. Dead bush skeleton. Oh, it's only. Why you not give me notch apple? You didn't even name any of it. You didn't even name any of it.
I'm running away to get some more. Yeah, you could have just done nothing. Oh. I wonder if we can do last minute,
I shall now be known as Point Man. Oh, as I said that, he changed my nickname to Point Man. Oh my god. Oh, the timing. Oh, the timing. Geronimo! Oh, please don't die. Oh,
Point Man.
As you set my nickname. I said, I shall now be known as Point Man. Right, I've literally got like, stuff. Cobwebs are like so annoying. Cobwebs and vines are so annoying.
Okay.
Do what?
Nothing. Nothing.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know whether it still exists. Hope it does.
Wizard shit.
Yeah, and we're doing wizards. Just doing wizards.
Wizard
That's
shit.
All we're doing.
Wizard shit.
Oh, I don't know if it's updated. I can see. Indeed.
Oh, shit. Indeed. I'm dead. Just dump these on the ground. Pick them back up.
Okay, I will. Is he in the CS room? Why are we talking in game to him?
Ow!
Don't matter. How's the stream look? Oh, the stream's still fine. Yeah. No one's watching, it's fine. Well, I can't say if anyone's watching, because Twitch never works when I'm streaming.
Twitch just never works.
Yeah. Like, it works every other time, but as soon as I stream, it's like, nah, mate, wait.
Nah, what?
Doesn't matter. Fine. Still not working. Potted.
I don't know what to name my new horse.
Mate.
Speckles. Speckles. Wait. Ow! Oh, there's a zombie like way outside again. No, oh trick or treaters! What? Wait, this is annoying me.
Wait, where did it go?
Said no trick or treaters. God.
I'm hoping none come to my door. I'm actually scared of them. They actually scare me. I'm gonna kill them.
Really? I had some little kids come to my. Okay. I had some little kids come to my door earlier. I was just like, no, sorry, we don't have any kids.
We never buy anything for Halloween. We're like stingy.
Yeah, we do occasionally, but we don't do it regularly.
No. By the time you remember, you're like, well.
Yeah.
It's
so dark in Kane's basement. I'm gonna light it up for him.
Oh no, I closed the thing.
I really want to find Kane's secret chest.
Oh, it's not gonna have. It's. Well, I really won't fix it anyway.
No! What? Oh my god! What?
You just found it.
I found a secret chest! Diamonds for me?
Wow, we're gonna pay back thingy.
Yo, Priesty.
You need to leave some, you know.
Some what?
You need to leave some things. Some, you know, like evidence that someone's been there, cause just to make him, like, cover it up and everything. Wait, you got silk touch?
Yeah, silk touch. Well,
down.
I love that.
Jelly.
And the gold. And that's really all I care about. Now I need a sign. We've got like one sign at the house. Oh, I can't believe that. I literally, I've gone there every day and mined different blocks up just in his basement to try and see if it's there. And the only bits I hadn't mined was the middle of his floor. And I literally just mined that up and I was like, no way! Oh my god. That is literally like best thing ever. Alright, don't forget you need to get your thingy done. Your spawner. Seeing as the priest's being a little bitch about sharing his with us. Literally, he's just given us like 6 gold blocks. Like, he's given us enough for freaking stuff. How much would it cost to put that silk touch book on my pickaxe? 9 levels. What do I want to put silk touch on? Like, what's something good to put silk touch on? Will.
Yeah, 1 sec.
Stop doing wizard shit.
Shush.
We'll have, like, 1 diamond left.
Well, at least we have some.
Where is you
at, Priest? Oh wait, no. There should be.
What?
Hang on. Oh
shit. Whoops. That happened. What are these? Ah, melon seeds.
Why is that not a thing?
Why is what not a thing?
Why is
that? Will you like stop doing
thing?
Wizard shit on stream?
No. This has got to work, it needs to work. Why is it not working?
Like, send me a message on TeamSpeak, I might be able to tell you.
Why doesn't it work? You're doing something wrong. I realized that bit. Interesting.
Now I just need to find Dan's secret chest. What?
Hang on.
No one's.
Ah!
Firework! Pretty! Oh, yeah. Fireworks! I'm gonna go into the dark and like onto the... No, I'm gonna go on top of the priest's hill.
Damn it, I need to actually download this.
Don't turn into a chicken, jeez.
What?
Yeah, it sounds like a chicken trying with a sore throat.
I'm just like... And the family stream, we're not doing anything. Well, at least I can still see the chat, so it's all good.
I am.
Well, yeah, you are.
I'm like... I'm doing something.
Fixing things. It's not interesting to probably. One sec. I just died again. Oh.
What's that? Well, there was.
Oh,
they're things, right? Okay. We got cocoa beans, so I'll just throw mine off the edge. Yoink, yoink. Bye. Right, now, time for prettiness. Right, how do you need to... They didn't work.
Oh, right, yeah. But my mind is
yeah, that one did.
Wait, is that actually working, Jane?
What? Whee! Fireworks!
Ah. Aeroplane not found. Rude.
Aww.
Yeah, I can't open chat. It's not even.
I'm like gonna wreck so much stuff by doing this.
Yay.
Splunking! Oh, jeez.
Wait, we did do it. Yeah, we did do it.
Ow!
Why doesn't that work? I would say a pick.
Like, I don't want creepers. Ah, shit. No, don't die! Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm so bad. pickaxe. You see, I was thinking pickaxe, but like, I don't see why I would really want to pickaxe. Well, I guess maybe.
Yeah, but you can dig anything.
Diamond blocks. If I don't have the fortune.
You can't with a shovel. You can only dig dirt and stuff like grass. But with a pick, you can mine everything.
Can you? No.
Whereas, like, you can't get stone with a shovel.
Ah, my knee. Well, yeah. Suppose.
Yeah, Twitch is still not working at all.
Pick will still touch everything, but takes longer on
non-pickaxeable
items.
You can actually get everything.
I didn't know it could pick up everything. Oh, for fuck's sake, why isn't the shift clicking working? Oh, that's some music. You can tell that the priest just unmuted his mic.
Yeah.
Oh, that was robotic. Need the dirt. Oh, balls. Okay, that happened. I didn't even notice that. When did that happen? Oh my god. Cobwebs.
Oh.
Oop. Ah.
1 minute. Stuff might lag it over here.
Great.
Wait, what's the commands? I don't even know the commands. Ah!
What?
What the? What? What?
What?
I'm not even sure.
What?
If I'm not sure, then I don't.
There was an explosion, but very little damage.
Come on.
Don't know how.
Oh crap! I need to get
let's get in. Door was closed. Would have blown up nearer the mine if. Came up from there. Very spooky. Almost coincidentally spooky. I think I'm fairly certain I spelled coincidentally wrong. Right, okay, so now we need to fix up these creeper holes that I've... Oh god, no! No! Why you do this? Bruh! 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 Oh shit! No! Leave me alone, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Leave me alone! Thank you. Bruh. Right, okay, so now we need to fill this one up. Right, okay then. That was something. It thunders, it lightnings, then it starts raining. That's realistic. GG Minecraft. But yeah, I need to go get the other stack of dirt. I'm gonna eat my melons. Because they'll go down faster. Because I need to eat like twice as many as them. Yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. True pro. Oh yeah. Right. Dirt. Get out of here. So much. So many valuables on me. I just don't want to put them in the chest though on stream. Cause I don't want to face cam really, to be honest. Oh jeez. Like, we've only got like a few minutes left of this episode. Jeez. Okay. That should be... just dump them. This... where is it? I'm sure I picked it up. I'm sure I heard it be picked up. Unless I picked something else up. Like, not down here or anything. So, where did it go? Am I just being blind, or... Starry Night? Okay, I got another... Oh, where's that lily pad gone? What is this? Oh, there it is. One second, I just need to... Someone's messaged me. Ow! Oh, no! Bad timing. Bad timing. Nope. Oh, flank. Oh, no. Oh, flank. Oh, my days. It's too pro for me. Oh, no. Oh, yes, I got him. Oh, zigzagging. Oh, no. Oh, my God. This guy's too pro. There we go. Right, now to respond to that message quickly. Okay, what to do for the rest of the episode? Oh. A wild willow is standing on... I need to repair the fence, so that's something we need to do. Oh, right, I want to enchant... Not enchant, I want to add... Silk touch to that. Dump. 20... No way. I need wood. Sticks, specifically. Sticks. Stampede. Alright, stampede. More sticks! Sticks. This is how... Oh, look. Fences. I don't even need sticks. Oh, shit. I didn't even do that. Who needs to stay inside when you're me? Oh, my God. Okay, maybe... Maybe me. Maybe me. Oh, my dear lead... Oh, my dear Lord Jesus Christ. Holy balls. Oh, my God. No, no, leave me alone. No, 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 ow, no, 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 no. Close it off. No, 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 leave me alone. Oh, dear Lord. Ow! Hit me through the door! Axe! I can, sweet! I can hit them through the door. Maybe. Hit one. Oh dear. That door breaks. Hey, get out. Okay, the door's not breaking. Okay, that's good. Alright, we need secret exits to this place. Oh! Oh shit, you didn't think I'd do that, did you? But then, like, you just told all your mates. Jeez. Oh no, there's a villager one! No, I don't want to kill him! No, oh my dear lord! How many are there? Oh my lord! Like, seriously. There are so many of them. Creeper explosion, goddammit. Who isn't filling in their I keep finding creeper explosions everywhere. Oh god, Jesus. Speedy Gonzales here. No, 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 why you do this? No, no. Oh shit, no. What the fuck, who's seeing me? Okay, down. No, 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 no. Oh my god, no, no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. This is it, this is the end. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, 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 I'm dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead, 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 so dead, 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 no chance. Oh my god. I'm just gonna get spawn rape now. Maybe all up in my crypt. Literally, just look how many of them there are. Jesus. Oh my god. If I'd had a smite sword. No, because then they would have set me on fire. If I'd had a smite sword or a sharpness 5, I would have been sorted. Someone's slaughtering them. Look at him carrying my water bucket. This is gonna be a bad idea. Run, run, run. No, I'm stuck in it. I'm stuck in it. I'm stuck in it. I'm stuck in a thing. Oh, he's wearing all my stuff. Oh my god, no. No, no. Oh, wow. Oh my god, wow. He had all my stuff on. Oh, wow. Oh my days. I could have like run away, but then he had all of my diamond gear on. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No, run, run. No, I'm stuck. I'm dead. Oh, he had my flame sword. Okay. Oh, my deaths are just shooting. I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna have to do the forfeit. Please, I'm just messaging the priest. Please help. There, jeez. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Oh, I had strength pots and everything. Wow. I didn't think. Completely derped out then. I had strength pots and I could have. Ow, ow. Getting beaten by invisibleness. How you do this? Where's he? Where's all my armor gone? Where did my armor go? Jumping then, jeez. Oh my god, how many dead? Oh wow, I have four. Oh my god, that's just. Oh wow. shit. So mad. Really not even funny. One second, guys. Sorry about this, guys. What else did I have? I had diamond, did I put the breaking book in here? I did, yeah. What else did I have? I can't remember. I thought I was like so smart with the whole escape thing, and then they somehow managed to get into the escape hall before I could get in there, and then I fell in there by accident. It just all went to shit. Oh shit, no, fuck you. I don't even have a sword, leave me alone. Shit, no, skeleton. No! Oh, why you do this? Why you do this? Quick, dodge! Oh yes, like a boss. Oh my god. I'm just gonna hide my house. I've got 3 enderpearls on me, okay. How did that happen? Well, we'll just like swagging it out with no armor on. Our dreadful Lord Ardris. Dreadful. How do you spell? Dread. That was so ridiculous, though. Like, I thought, oh yeah, no, this is fine, and then suddenly, zombies, upon zombies. Oh yeah, this is slightly fine, I'll be able to train them around, it'll be fine, it'll be like Call of Duty, and then, no. I completely forgot that I had strength bot on, and I could've used it, and I'm so... kind of mad because I lost like 9 levels, but I got like 7 of them back somehow, probably from like zombies that I did kill. But alright, so we kind of need to finish this design. I'm thinking maybe cobblestone walls, up the kind of pillar as the pillows. And some, but there's still more. Looks like they're adapting it. Give me a few minutes. Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking cobblestone walls up for the pillars, maybe. Alright, let's go have a look. I've got some in one of my chests, so let's go have a look. Oh, shit. That failed. Oh, you may be able to hear, like, my fat... Oh, no, I thought that was an Enderman then. It's like, oh, no, there's an Enderman. What? Dragon. I heard his roar. Can't spell. What is this? Like, I'm press the keys, but oh, my butt. Oh, there it is again. Oh, jeez. There's Eionis. Pussy little bitch. Right, where are those walls? Just casually, like. Oh god, this is like. Whoa, jeez. Ow! Few swords and your armor. Just over a second. No, just over half a second. A few swords. I lost like two at most. I think they changed. They may have changed it to their advantage, but it's all repaired. They went to work. Well, okay, zombies are pretty efficient, apparently. If you ever want to... Oh, jeez. Nope, not today. If you ever want to hire some efficient workers, then hire zombies. Yep, don't hire those illegal immigrants that you've been hiring. Hire those zombies. Oh, shit. Hey, these cobwebs make it look really nice, but... Oh my god. Thank you, jeez. Like the cobwebs make it look really nice, but it's just like, can you still open that? Oh, you can, sweet, yes. My plan worked even better than I thought it would. Yeah, look how bad that looks. Look how nice that looks. And we'll stick cobblestone. Yeah, mossy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, boy. Oh. Hey, priesty. No, I don't have cobblestone on me. To the cobblestone chest! That isn't there. It's just a chest that has cobblestone in and among other things. Oh god, there's a... Oh, I never repaired this, did I? Feck. Oh god. Oh, it's a midget zombie. Oh. Okay, that's cute. Ow! Ow! No! Ow! What? Oh my god, no! No, why you do this? Why you do this? Here's an ambush! It was a tarp! Oh, no. No, I can... No. No. Oh, jeez. Felt like I was in a zombie survival movie then, and then I was like, I got trapped, like, my leg was caught under something or something. And you just see the fucking zombie crawling towards you. Oh, look at him. Cute. Needs a torch on the corner. Right, okay.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Did you hear? Oh, did you hear the Ender Dragon?
No.
What? Really? That's like some fucked up shit. I totally thought that I could handle whatever was stampeding, and then I saw the zombies. I was like, no.
I went and hid when I saw it. I was like, oh my god, I'm not even. I went and cornered myself in.
Yeah, I saw you down in the chest room. I was like, alright, this is going to be a great plan, and I, like, dug an escape tunnel out, and then I was like, yeah, this is a great plan. I tried to train them like I was playing Call of Duty Zombies, and then it started off really well, and then somehow they managed to get in the house, and I was like, no, this is bad, because I fell into the escape tunnel. I was like, oh. I just got cornered, and I was like, no, this is bad. Bad. Never going to swerve. Where is, like, this priest at? He's very slow on, like, delivering his goods. Yeah, I think that looks nice. Yo, priesty! Your delivery service sucks.
Oh, I just thought we should have it automatically reset. So, that's actually a good idea.
What?
The server. Because that'll make it most efficient, if you're just thinking about it.
I don't understand what you're talking about. I don't understand what you're saying. Yes, where you were until I moved. See? Can you seriously not hear, like, the dragon is, like, roaring and shit, and it's like...
No.
Eionis,
in your head.
Eionis,
I think
keep,
it's
because
odds are angry at you. That must be what it is.
Angry at me? I haven't done... Oh, balls. I haven't done shit.
Oh, that was...
Like, Eionis needs to keep his... Eionis needs to keep his fucking pet in check. I mean, Jesus. Just letting him roam around the overworld. I love that chicken's still just, like, casually chilling up on the mountain. Oh, hello. Stuff. Protection 3 and breaking 3. Protection 3 and breaking 3. Projectile protection 3. Training Ardris sword. Bane of arthropods. 3? This stuff is worse than what I had. What is he doing? Upgrading? Well, crap. They made it worse. You said they upgraded it. Oh, is making it worse. Help them. Anyway, guys, I think this is where I'm gonna call it. Call it quits for this episode. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed me dying 4 times. So yeah, unless Mitch or Dan die another 6 times, because they're both on 8, I think. Unless they die another 6 times in the 2 days that I'm not here, looks like I'm going to be doing a forfeit. So just quickly run over to my house. And barricade myself. Oh shit, the cobwebs. Why? Is there any- no, there's nothing in there. I didn't think it was. But yeah, I'm just gonna hide here. Little hidey ho. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. I'll see you on Monday. Or Tuesday for those watching on the VOD. Or who don't watch the streams and watch the VODs. Peace!